वेलकम स्टूडेंट PCH280151 यूनिट 4 फर्स्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन इन स्क्वायर प्लेनर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द सेम वन सो दैट द लिंक रिटेन एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस फर्दर मोर द फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग द LSR लिगेंड सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन इन स्क्वायर प्लेनर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस आई एम डॉक्टर दिवंगा पंड्या फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री सेंट जेवियर्स कॉलेज ऑटोनोमस अहमदाबाद Point to discuss in today's lecture, substitution in square planar complexes, which already we have discussed a bit, but we are going to take it again so that the link will retain. Then we're going to discuss the stereochemistry involved in the substitution in square planar complexes, and then the factors affecting substitution reaction in square planar complexes, what different factors will going to affect the ligand substitution reaction in square planar geometry, we're going to discuss that one in this point. Then obviously when the substitution in square planar complexes will come, we need to introduce little bit a trans effect, which already we have discussed in depth, but here we are going to take overview of trans effect as well, and then effect of labil group, which is already present into the compound, that we are going to discuss, and then effect of solvent, how solvent will going to play a role in a kinetics, or we can say ligand substitution reaction of square planar complexes and its mechanism. The effect of charge on the complex will also play a vital role. So these are the factors affecting ligand substitution reaction in square planar geometry. After taking that point, let's start with the first one, substitution reaction in square planar complexes. So generally, as we have discussed, that D8 configurations are in general occupy 4 coordinated square planar geometry, and mostly platinum containing complexes, where as already I have told you in previous lecture that platinum is a ore which is obtained in Russia, plenty of amount it is obtained in Russia, and therefore Russian chemists have done a lot of work with platinum square planar complexes, and most importantly platinum square planar complexes undergo ligand substitution reaction little slowly, and that is why it is possible to study the mechanistic part or kinetic part of the ligand substitution reaction of square planar geometry as well. In general, the kinetic studies in square planar complexes has been carried out on the platinum 2, nickel 2, palladium 2 and aurum 3 complexes. Already I have discussed, and mostly platinum 2 is the most favorable. However, the most extensive work has been done on platinum 2, that is D8 complexes, which already I have discussed what the reason behind it. The mechanism of substitution reaction of square planar complexes appears to be associative, that is SN2, rather than dissociative, that is SN1. Well, now, this point indicates the little difference between the LSR of octahedral geometry and LSR of square planar geometry. If we compare the ligand substitution reaction in octahedral and square planar, in octahedral and square planar geometry, the shape difference is that square planar have a completely planar arrangement, while in octahedral there should be two axial ligand above and below the square plane. That is how these two geometry differs. Now in these two geometry, when we discuss the axial ligands which is missing in square planar geometry, which is there in octahedral geometry, the ligand, the entering nucleophile going to attack square planar geometry from both the side, because both the side is open, and therefore associative mechanism it will facilitate. Well, when we see octahedral geometry, axial ligands are there, so the entering nucleophile will not easily going to found the central metal ion, and hence dissociative mechanism it will facilitate. So that is the difference between these two geometry when we study the ligand substitution reaction in both. For the substitution reaction of general type, when we see, this is the general type substitution, trichloroplatinum, this is a ligand, and that ligand is strong trans influencing ligand, that means it will going to weaken the transposition chloride when the next substitution will take place. We have introduced nucleophile as Y, so when Y is going to attack, associative mechanism it will facilitate, and it will going to substitute the chloride which is trans to ligand L, and that way we will going to get the trans effect over here. For the reaction under pseudo first order condition, this reaction undergoes pseudo first order condition, the concentration of Y is much larger than the platinum complex. This is main substrate, that is platinum complex and Y. When we see, it looks as if it is a bimolecular reaction, but in this bimolecular reaction, concentration of only main substrate will alter the reaction. Concentration of this entering ligand or nucleophile Y is not going to affect that much, because Y is in much larger quantity compared to platinum, and after the substitution only minute change would be in the concentration of Y, and therefore it will not going to put any major impact in the ligand substitution reaction or on the rate of ligand substitution reaction. Hence, although it is a bimolecular reaction, we expect second order reaction, but it is first order reaction, and that is why it is known as pseudo first order reaction. The usual form of the rate law is minus d by dt, the concentration of PtCl3, that is the main substrate, that is this complex, and it is equal to the concentration of both the substrate as well as the nucleophile, minus substrate with nucleophile and the substituted chloride. So that indicates that only the main substrate will going to impact the rate of reaction, not the nucleophile, and hence it is a pseudo first order mechanism. The above rate law suggests that the substitution of chloride by nucleophile Y follows two independent pathways. Since reaction mostly dominates in the forward direction, the reaction rate on the first reaction path is given by RK PT ln, ln that means ligand, number of ligand, and Cl for minus L, more the L, N will be lesser would be the chloride, and the concentration of nucleophile Y. This indicate that the rate determining step is bimolecular and the mechanism involved is associative, that is SN2 mechanism. Why it is SN2 we already have discussed. Now the SN2 mechanism for the substitution reaction of square planar complexes follow retention of geometry. When we study the stereochemistry of LSR, we can found that it will facilitate SN2 mechanism in square planar geometry, and it will retain the geometrical isomerism as we found here. You can see this is a square planar geometry, a general concept has been considered. Why is the nucleophile? When nucleophile going to attack on it, there are two intermediate going to be formed, one is square pyramidal and other is trigonal bipyramidal, and whatever give more stability, you can compare the stability of both the geometry, square pyramidal and trigonal bipyramidal, but mostly trigonal bipyramidal is more stable geometry compared to square pyramidal geometry. So sometime it will undergo square pyramidal geometry in the transition state, sometime it undergo trigonal bipyramidal. I have mentioned here trigonal bipyramidal geometry in the intermediate stage. So coordination number 4 increase to coordination number 5, then the leaving group X depart, and we'll going to get the square planar geometry retained. So the retained geometrical isomerism is followed in the ligand substitution reaction of square planar geometry with SN2 mechanism. Now in the substitution of square planar complex, the entering ligand Y attacks the complex from one side of the plane with the formation of trigonal bipyramidal, that is TBP transition state, as shown in the above scheme. The three ligands A1, A2 and Y, which is the spectral ligands, it is in the equatorial position, while the two group X and B, which already present, that means nucleophile will arranged in a equatorial position, and those which is in the planar position now converted into axial position X and B, that is a leaving group and B spectral ligand. After the removal of leaving group X, the TBP trigonal bipyramidal intermediate converted into new substituted square planar complex, and hence the geometry get retained. Again, more many reactions of substitution at platinum 2, K2 in the rate expression written earlier is found to increase in the sequence that the fluoride or aqua have the faster rate of slower rate of reaction. then ammonia and chloride has equivalent but greater than F and H2O. Then bromide has more faster reaction than pyridine, then iodine and then cyanide. So that is the order, increasing order we found in a rate constant. There are four kinds of factors affecting the substitution in square planar complexes. The rate of exchange of ligand is governed by either the weakening of a PTX bond in a ground state, or it can stabilize the transition state. Combination of both the possibilities somewhat influence the rate of reaction. Trans effect is the first factor which affects the rate of reaction. Trans is the ability of the group to direct substitution into opposite trans position, which already we have discussed in previous lecture. So I won't go into depth. The decrease of the rate of substitution in trans platinum 2 complexes is decrease of the trans effect. And here we can see the example. This is a trans complex and the ligand L has more trans influencing nature comparison with ammonia and chloride. So when we are going to attack it by pyridine, so pyridine is going to substitute this chloride instead of ammonia or chloride, because ligand L has more trans effect comparative to these three, and therefore that chloride, this chloride gets substituted by pyridine and we are going to get a trans product gain. The relative rates of the various ligand like ethane is there, nitro group is there, bromine is there, chloride is there, it is in this order, and we can even put the trans influencing series which we can bifurcate into three categories. Most trans influencing ligand, like those ligand which have ability to form pi bond with the central metal ion, in which we can include cyanide, carbon monoxide, nitrosyl oxide, triphenyl phosphine, trialkyl phosphine, hydride, methyl group, ethyl group, phenyl group. These are most trans influencing ligands, while certain moderate trans influencing, in which thiamide is there, ammonia would be there, these are chloride, bromide, iodide. These are moderate trans influencing ligand, and weak trans influencing ligand in which water would be there, hydroxyl group would be there, this will come into weaker trans influencing ligand. The usual effect of trans effect on the rate has been observed in the following reaction. Here you can see this is a trans group, and here platinum triethyl phosphine group would be there, and ligand is more trans influencing, so this chloride gets substituted when we introduce pyridine, and the charge from plus 1 increase to plus 2. In this reaction, when we take ligand like hydride or methyl or phenyl, it increases the trans effect on the ligand increases. So if we'll take hydride, it gives more trans influencing effect, then methyl anion will going to give more trans influencing effect, then phenyl anion will going to give more trans influencing effect. So that is the order of influencing the trans group and labelize it, and then next substitution will take place in that position. Now factors affecting the substitution of square planar geometry. The first one is the effect of labile group. That means in the spectator ligands, whichever labile group will be there get more substituted. The labile group present in the complex can directly affect the rate of substitution reaction. Here you can see the bis diethylene and X is there. X is a leaving group in a platinum complex. We will introduce a nucleophile Y. So while going to substitute X. Now here you can see this easy of substitution of X will follow in this order. If chloride is there, it will going to substitute very easily, then bromide, then iodide, then cyanide, nitro, and even cyanide. Cyanide is little more difficult because this is a strong trans influencing ligand, so it will substitute chloride more effectively. Chloride is weaker one, so it can substitute a leaving group X little slower. So this one is easy of substitution, and this one is faster substitution reaction. That we can see in the order. It has been observed that the replacement of halide is easier than other common ligand because of the weak strength of the metal halide bond. Now, effect of solvent. Solvent is also going to play a crucial role in the ligand substitution reaction. It has been observed that the coordination ability of solvent can easily compete with the substitution reaction. Here you can see the example transplatinum dipyridine dichloride complex, where we are going to substitute one chloride with radioactive chloride. So here you can see that one chloride gets substituted instead of pyridine. Some of the solvent also good coordinating ability, hence this solvent does not affect the substitution of chloride. That is the example like DMSO, H2O or alcohol. While some of the solvent having weaker coordinating ability like carbon tetrachloride, benzene, acetone, dimethyl formamide, in this solvent substitution reaction is dependent on the concentration of chloride. Now, effect of charge on the complex. An increase in the positive charge on the main substrate, main complex species, decrease the rate of substitution reaction. That could be easily understood that more the positive charge on the metal center will tightly bound the spectator ligand, and hence the ligand substitution reaction rate get decreased. The decrease in the rate reaction rate is observed as the charge of the complex increases. A dissociative nucleophilic substitution process seems to be operative. That means if the higher charge on the main substrate complex, if the main substrate complex has higher oxidation charge or more positive charge, instead of SN2, it will going to facilitate SN1 mechanism or dissociative mechanism. Now, if we sum up the things, the complexes of B8 configurations are in general occupy a 4 coordinated square plane geometry. The most extensive work has been done on platinum 2 D8 configuration. SN2 mechanism for the substitution of square planar complexes follows, or it will facilitate. The trans effect can easily influence the rate of ligand substitution reaction in square planar geometry. Pi bonding ability of cobalt cyanide already I have discussed, enhance the reaction rate. And with that, this is enough from my end. Thank you very much for paying attention to this video lecture. Keep asking questions. As you know, asking questions is a beautiful way to gain knowledge. Thank you.